probably think I'm really biased, which I am, but I've never actually heard him play a gig before.